you're watching Style Nation. Well, the Beauty Spot Tour continues, and tonight we are in Judge Roy Bean's Newbridge. Avila will be talking to the beauty bar about the best makeup tips, and I'll be having a chat with the pop-up shops. Stay tuned. The Beauty Spot has been getting lots of local businesses involved, and I'm joined here by Niamh from Runway in Kilcullen. Niamh, you've got a great selection of labels. Tell us about what you stock in Runway.
Well, we stock Lipsy London, See Me London, Elvis Jesus, Rant and Rave, Maxi, Chupi, we're glad to bring on board, and among many other brands.
And what are the current trends that you see that your customers love at the moment?
Funky, young and funky, but versatile, and something that you get lots of wear out of.
Any personal favourites on your rail tonight?
See Me London and Chupi.
Chupi is great, she's very versatile and suits everybody, I think. And what can we expect for autumn winter?
Autumn winter is trousers. The jeans are back, flares are back, and the high-waisted jeans. We will be bringing in Rant and Rave jeans that will do a bum lift and a tummy tuck.
I love them, they're a great brand.
Fantastic, yeah, and they're Irish.
Which is even better, it's lovely to be supporting Irish suppliers and Irish retailers tonight as well. Guys, check out Runway in Kilcullen, it's a lovely little shop, and I can say that because I'm from there. Niamh, thanks very much for talking to me.
Lorna, thank you.
Hi, Kira.
Hello.
And she's going to talk us how to put on fake eyelashes in the expert way. Give us all the tips on the way.
Okay, well, these ones are actually self-adhesive ones, so they already have like a little bit of glue on them. So, but we're actually going to add a bit of extra glue so these stay on all night for this girl. She's partying all night. So, right, I'm going to actually take these off now. So, you'll see they've got a little bit of glue on them. And I'm going to apply some glue. Literally, I'm just going to put a little bit on the line of the lash here. So basically follow.
And you leave it till it's kind of gloopy, don't you?
Yeah, I'm actually applying a good bit now. That's more than normally you would have to put.
Okay.
But I'm putting
it. Is more in this case.
Yeah, especially for this girl, because they're actually staying out all night. So I'm putting on an extra bit for her.
Okay.
So I'm going to just...
Do you want to get some super glue, maybe?
I actually did try it once with special effects glue, so no, I don't need.
No, don't glue. Worry, your life is
so
not
now
in
I'm
danger.
Just gonna use a tweezers, so that will help me just kind of get it in. Close your eyes for a second. And it's always good to actually get the skin and pull it out.
Okay.
So that when you stretch the eyelashes, you can actually see where you're going to place this in. So just let this settle for a second so it actually does settle on the lashes that I'm going to apply.
These are nice theatrical lashes.
Yeah, these are great. They're actually the extra length at the end, and they give you that extra bit of volume as well. And they've got then the shorter ones in the middle. So I don't know if you can see that on the camera, that they've got like two kind of lengths in them. So they're brilliant for
dramatic,
giving you that extra volume as well. So I'm going to now apply, so I'm going to pull on her skin.
Yeah.
And as well, when you're applying lashes, it's always great to put your black eyeliner on.
Okay, you've done that very nicely.
Yeah, well, it's great because it gives you that tip of where to apply your lashes as well. So you can always then just follow
that
line.
You can go over it.
Yeah, and even if then you don't actually get them onto your roots of your lashes, it's great, then you've just got it onto a line still.
Yeah.
If you're not that confident in putting them on, it's always great just to follow a line of eyeliner. So that's why I put the eyeliner on.
It's like join the dance.
Yeah, so basically I'm just going to now put it on from end to end, basically. And I'm using the tweezers because I can then push it up.
Okay. I heard you're supposed to apply them on the lash line and not the actual eyelid.
Yeah, but that's why I said if you're not that confident putting them on, you can always, if it does just hit off that line of eyeliner, you can then just like go over.
Well, you're doing a great job there.
And then it's just end to end, and then you just push it in. And even though this is white glue, it doesn't matter, it's going to go clear.
Yeah.
And you're going to put mascara on over or more eyeliner, whatever it is that you want.
It looks great. Done expertly, right first time.
And you just push it in. And you just want to have a patient model as well, like ask them to sit patiently with their eyes closed until that settles. And you basically just leave that to set for a second or two. And it's fine, like that should be fine in the next couple of seconds.
Brilliant.
But like glue, it doesn't matter, that's going to go clear in the next couple of seconds.
Yeah.
And then you can apply more mascara or more eyeliner on top of that and it'll be fine.
Expert.
And then
okay, so would you like to open your eyes and just show us? Wow, that's a great result. just opens the eyes up.
In comparison to like she's got great long eyelashes anyway, but yeah. Like, you know, when we apply more mascara on top of that and then eyeliner, she's gonna look fab.
Amazing.
And then I'm gonna put more eyeliner on top again.
Brilliant, Kira. Yeah. Nice work. Thanks,
great.
Million.
No worries.
I'm here with Yasmin.
Hi, Yasmin.
Hi.
She's going to tell us how to sculpt the face so the cheekbones are prominent.
So I'm starting just from the middle of the ear there, and I'm slightly sweeping like this. You just want to make sure that it is well blended and that there's no lines.
Okay.
That's even making a difference there.
Yeah, and you can also bring it up here to kind of just give it that little bit more of a
Wow. Sculpt.
What I would usually do is, my favorite one is, I would do the bronzer all around once I've finished here.
Mm-hmm.
So what I would do is, I would fill
it. Wow, that actually looks different.
Just to kind of, it gives the face kind of like
depth. Yeah.
Depth, yeah, it does, it really works well. I mean, you can see there already now, I've just applied a tiny bit. And you can see already
that's
that
beautiful.
It's made such a huge difference, hasn't
it? Really does, yeah.
And then what I would use is the highlighter here just above the cheeks, just to give it a little bit of a glow.
Wow, very artistic. Adele, you can actually see the difference there if you look in the mirror.
Yeah, it's lovely. Love it.
Chiseled.
Yeah,
brilliant. Thank you, Yasmin.
Thanks for watching The Beauty Spot. We've been here at Judge Roy Beans in Newbridge. Stay tuned to Style Nation for more. Then get back to business.